Monisha Jaising's creations were a treat to the eye at the Lakme Fashion Week came to a close with a grand finale with none other than Kareena Kapoor Khan stepping on the ramp. The actor was the showstopper for designer Monisha Jaising. It was also a special occasion for Kareena for yet another reason. She launched her first ever makeup line called Kareena Kapoor Khan by Lakmé Absolute at the grand event. Kareena did the catwalk in a green off-shoulder gown and looked every bit a style diva. In fact, she scorched the ramp with her looks and outfit. Kareena Kapoor Khan is the quintessential diva and she proved it once again. Being the showstopper for the grand finale of the Lakme Fashion Week 2018, and she lived up to the title Shades of a Diva as she took to the ramp in a holographic off-shoulder gown. The V-Ready wedding star is a pro at fashion shows, and we could easily capture the diva's various modes in the designer's beautiful figure sculpting silhouette.
Definitely walking down this time felt even more special. I think it's also because of the outfit. I definitely felt like, I did for the first time feel like, yeah, okay, the ultimate diva. I would be lying. No, so I did obviously feel that, and it's all because of, you know, Monisha's, I think her touch of just adding, you know, glamour and being so... I don't know, you make a woman just feel like really, really sexy, which is great. I think all the gowns. And of course, coming back to Lakme and having this wonderful association, I think it's what better than to us launch my collection tonight. It's very, very special because I've never really done anything. You know, everyone asked me in all the interviews that how come makeup? But I think, you know, makeup is a woman's best friend. For someone, every little girl wants to either put kajal or lipstick. I mean, I was trying it out when I was 4. So now to actually have my own line and that too with such an amazing, long-standing, you know, brand in beauty like Lakme, I feel absolutely honored tonight.